Yes, we so happy as Mamelodi Sundowns players, obviously to win 3 trophies in one season. It has never happened in our present as Mamelodi Sundowns players, but we did that, and I'm sure the players are happy, the technical team is happy about the progress of the team. To be honest, it has never been an easy season for us because look, the 5 months break, we end up going to camp, going to play matches without pre-season. So yeah, it was difficult for us, but I should commend the boys for the work, for the job well done, because you know they try to give themselves to the team, and more than anything, I believe the mental strength was there to really really push to the limit, and we're happy we managed to win the trophies. Well, I would say it's the love of the game. We give ourselves to the team, we give ourselves to our fellow teammates, because we know they trust us, they believe in our ability. And the only thing that we can do as a player when you are trusted is to make sure that you reward that loyalty. And the only thing that we did was to make sure that we give ourselves to the team and make sure that we give performances every matches we took part in. It wasn't easy, but I must say we did the business for the club. It wasn't for the personal glories, but it's for the team, and I believe it's so fulfilling to see that we won the trophies. Obviously, as matches come, you get better physically, you get better, and I felt like I still have energy to go to the next match, and the only preparation, the only focus for me was to go to the next match with the same desire, same goals, the same attitude, and my attitude really worked for me, because I knew that the only thing that we want is to keep performances for these matches, because we could see that we were really, really up for it and wanted to win the league. Yeah, we will try to always to improve our product. We will always try to make sure that we apply ourselves as professional as we could, to try and make sure that we adapt to every situation that comes. And obviously, the technical team, they are there to really dig up for the information that they could get for us to improve the team. And obviously, there's a lot of signing that we did, and obviously, it's for us really to get into the competition and try to make sure that we win every trophy. And the trophy that we would love to win is the MTN8, and it would be nice to win for Masandawana.
Speaking about Masandawana, any message to them?
Yeah, we thank Masandawana, you know, for always supporting the team, and I cannot ask more, but to thank them for always being there, even when the team is struggling emotionally, but they always try to help us to do our best. And more than anything, we still love their songs. We wish this coronavirus could just leave us. We try to be united again and sing in the stadium. We miss them. Oh, September, special player.
Shikabala.
I think this season he deserves to get rewarded for his efforts, because I believe he's one player who stood up for the team. He made sure that we rely on him in various matches that we played. Even though it was difficult, he made sure that he made it easier for each one of us to really play or stick to the game plan. And I'm happy for him. I'm happy that he is willing to learn, he's willing to put himself in the world situation, and I'm happy that he's that player who you can rely on. And Temba has shown that season after season, and this season we can. Nobody will argue with me when I say he deserves to be the player of the season.